continue.
If you'll remember, my teacher had fallen ill. Everything she taught me, I poured into trying to save her. But it turned out mage healing wasn't enough. I realized that only a combination of mage healing and herbal traditions could save her. But I'd let my knowledge of the herbal arts fade away. And so, I failed her like I failed him. And she passed into Hell's embrace. It took a long time to get over that. Anyway, I'll stop here for now. The pursuit of mastery demands the willingness to embrace failure. Often, and without judgment.
Fresh rewards with a side of new opportunities.
Do you feel more complete than when you started?
If Valhalla is offering some help, I'd take it.
Please accept this. Keep shattering those limitations, General.
These could really help you in there.
Admirable attempt. Better than the last. You're adapting to Valhalla well.
What is the state of Svartalfheim?
It's been tough. The dwarves had been under Odin's thumb for so long. Now they're having to completely reshape their economy to provide for themselves again. Many are looking to Durlan and other outcast members of the old resistance for guidance. But thus far, he's refusing the call. The wounds are deep and will take time to heal. Once they do, Freya thinks Durlan would be a welcome addition to the Council.
Last time.
Aye, brother. And this time I wasn't alone.
Were you attacked?
No, far from it. Apparently my Valhalla isn't the stuff of constant combat at all. The memories of mine it draws on are more interpersonal. To wit, I found myself reliving old times with my former crew of fairy folk. Cobweb, Mustard Seed, the whole pack of ne'er-do-wells. So Such warm greetings for their old ringleader. Not nearly a day had passed.
Sounds pleasant.
Rather was. Be honest. I remain suspicious, but if this process is doing something for you, I remain open to seeing what it has in mind for me. Leave your targets on the battlefield there. When you need it. Ready to move to the next space, brother. Should be clear. Something's lost, something's gained here. hard not to take Valhalla up on some help, even if it's just for this attempt.
The more that Valhalla makes me revisit my misadventures with Oberon, the more like a dream it all seems. Which is ironic. Back then in my youth, I could hardly bear to sleep. Then, with time, I came to value a proper night's rest. In captivity, it was nearly the only escape I knew. And then the need to sleep went away completely. And I don't miss the time lost, but damn it, brother, I do miss dreaming. The mind comes to terms with itself in ways only possible with your waking judgment out of the way. Our hidden desires, our anxieties, like a Bifrost window to what's going on in your soul.
And Valhalla does the same.
I don't think I realized how much I needed it.
Thank you. coming!
Hello again, Kratos. Getting a choice regarding your fate must be nice. Quickly! Ruthless as ever, Kratos. Someone told you to kill! Yay!